My name is Karen Mann. I'm going to do a cover to Diced Pineapples by Rick Ross. Feel free to come in and tell me how you feel I did. He keep a lot of bitches on his line, and he say I'm number one, but I feel like number nine. And when I ask him where he at, he just reply he on his grind, and he gon' hit me right back, but he never find the time. All these niggas on me, but they offers get declined, cause in my mind I got a man, but that shit just in my mind. And I can put up with a lot, but that's just how I was designed. I'm trying to see us last forever, but I keep on going blind. I was here before these bitches came around. When these hoes showed up, I ain't leave, I stayed down. And when these bitches disappear, I be happy it's just us again. Why you calling her your baby, but you tell me that she's just your friend? See, this shit here make me bitter. Then I ask you how she looking, what's her at night? Cause I know she got a Twitter. When I'm mad, I delete your number, texts, and your pictures. I refuse to cut you off, but you handed me the scissors. He say, these hoes just hoes, and such and such. And how I find out about these hoes must talk too much. And why I'm worried about these hoes, and how I need the hush. Cause he say shit when I was tweeting about my fucking crush. And now we talking and kissing, and since he actually listened, I let him get back in my head. You know how you hungry, and somebody behind you kick the back of your knee, I give in like a lid. Damn.